In several situations, the FMS leads the pilot to a page called Define Position for initial position entry, or Define Waypoint to create a new waypoint. For example, the page is shown when entering a waypoint into the flight plan, which is not stored in the database. To enter a new waypoint via the data pages, press Data, select Pilot, and Waypoint.